Hello friends, my name is Amit Goyal. I am here to speak about my topic, which is social media infringes privacy. That means social media is not talking about what we are looking for. Sometimes they misguide us. Sometimes, as you all on daily life, in your daily routines, you are watching a TV, and you see that sometimes you are watching a TV and you are getting nothing. So you have to change your channel, and it is occasionally you are doing these things. Because right now, as digital media is there, so we have multiple channels, English news channels, Hindi news channels. So frequently we change this because of many times we are getting information which is not relevant to what we are looking for, and they are passing a repeated kind of information. So if I talk about right now, I have few of the examples where I feel like sometimes it is very knowledgeable and sometimes it is like it is infringes privacies of anyone. Mostly I have seen many times it is a celebrity and a big tycoons are there who are target of these media people. So like recently, if you have seen many times, like last month there was a topic of Jayalalitha. So